Hello, my fellow zombies. I am sure you also have problems with performance in Batman Arkham Knight on PC. Let's face it, everyone has. Warner Brothers and Rocksteady promised to fix them, but it's basically a month from the release date and they still didn't fix anything. In my previous video, I have shown you settings from the Steam user Kaldaien. They improved things drastically for me, the game was finally playable. Some people don't like or don't want to mess with the configuration files though, or simply don't know how to do it. I've got great news for you guys. Kaldaien, the awesome guy from the Steam forums, created a small tool that will do everything for you. There are links in the description to download the files you need. These are direct downloads from Amazon Cloud Drive, no surveys or advertising bullshit. First, you need to install the required Visual C++ library, otherwise the tool might not work. Once you got that covered, the only thing you need to do is to run the tool and press Balanced in Texture Trimming and Optimized in Texture Quality. Remember to press Save to confirm all the settings. Now just launch the game and it should run a lot better than with default settings. Don't get me wrong, it's not a perfect solution. It won't solve all the problems, but problems like hitching, stuttering, and washed out textures should be fixed. To prove that I'm not bullshitting you, just look at that short comparison. This was recorded with default settings. Look at the terrible stuttering and hitching, basically unplayable. Now take a look at the recording after I use the tool. FPS drops are still showing, but overall the game is pretty smooth and playable. No terrible stuttering and hitching anymore. I hope this tool will prove useful to you, as it did for me. Please let me know about your results in comments below. All credit for this goes to the incredible Kaldaien from the Steam forums. I've included a link to the original thread on the Steam forums in the description. Please leave a like and share this video if this tool helped you, so more people can hear about this. It was your gaming addict, ZombieBrain. Always hungry for games. See ya in the next one.
Just do it! Yes, you can! Just do it!